Hispanics are the fastest growing student population in the country and in many Susquehanna Valley counties as well. But they also have the highest dropout rate nationally. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr visited a Lebanon school that's working to close the achievement gap.
You're going to write the sequence and the description together.
Stephanie Warlow is teaching English to students who don't speak the language at Lebanon High School.
And when you finish with the living room, where do you go next? Perfect. That's exactly right. Good job, John.
The majority of students in the Lebanon School District are Hispanic, 52%. Just under 13% take English as a second language.
As a whole, I mean, I would say that the odds are against our Hispanic students when it comes to that, just because some of the challenges that we would have to deal with.
Challenges that include learning the language.
It's just difficult when you don't have vocabulary or words for what you're trying to communicate.
And in some cases, an unstable home life.
I think that there's a lot of outside pressures and outside situations that sometimes pull them away from their education, and that's what increases the dropout rate.
The Lebanon School District is making strides in academic achievement for all students, including the growing Hispanic population. It just met what's called adequate yearly progress standards.
So we're thrilled with that, and that means that there's an awful lot of effort going into making sure our students hit their benchmarks.
Gabrielle Torres and Mabel Tavares came to Lebanon without knowing a word of English.
Really?
They're on the honor roll and say it's up to foreign students to learn the language.
Learning the language is not that hard, but some people just give up. Like, I don't really think they should. I just think that they should try more.
I think it's the willingness to actually want to learn. Now that the Hispanic population has increased, you're like, why do I need to learn? There's people who speak Spanish everywhere.
These students have excelled, and teachers see signs more will follow their lead. In Lebanon, Barbara Barr, News 8.
Awesome.
President Obama recently renewed the Hispanic Education Initiative. It calls on schools and the Hispanic community to work together to reduce the dropout rate and improve academic achievement.